This stream, see how that works. I mean, unless Jesus fucking Christ, oh fuck you, travel.freaking.com, whatever the hell you are, whatever the heck. BJ's trap. What is BJ's travel? Yo, what is BJ's travel? What the heck is BJ's travel? What the fuck? Okay. Oh, y'all, the music's too loud. Let me know.
Yeah, that would be, right. The arson cases, like...
Dude, I got me a mint from Sonic. I had Sonic, like, an hour ago, and I feel fat. 2 hours. Yeah, about 2 hours ago, and I feel really fat.
Yeah. The actual screen on the news channel screen, because they have an actual computer now, it literally says smoke everywhere, like breaking news, smoke everywhere. So we incorporate that.
I just got me some fucking Sonic mints because.
Matt, your opinion on this.
Damn, dude, I still got fucking.
Used to call me that in the staff things. Anyways, your opinion if. Let's say River City News 5 called, let's say, the sheriff and either the marshal or the fire chief. And maybe even the RCPD captain to get their opinions on the stolen jet fuel from, like, the airport or something.
Oh, we can
remember
do that.
This is RPF.
And then we'll have another anchor kind of like interrupt in the middle of it, and it'll interrupt into breaking news.
Now do I just join the game? I'm in RPF. Not in Hamilton.
So they won't mention the arsons with the jet fuel being stolen. But they
don't tie into arsons tonight. We don't have enough firefighters to handle an arson call.
Oh wait, yeah, you're right.
We got two.
I've knocked the whole structure fire myself. I'll be fine. I mean, we'll be fine, not I. My bad. Teamwork makes a dream work.
Fire. No. I'd have you foam it. Anyways, Mal, your opinion on the ripple, dear God, I'm sorry.
Yeah?
Opinion on that? Opinion on the foreshadow towards the arsons? No breaking news.
Oh my God, you better park right now.
I was going to even it out. I still
can't. You did the exact opposite. You just went on the other side of the parking spot. That's not even the middle. Shh. No, you know you should be. Look at this.
Are you actually going on FD? I'm volunteer.
A what?
I'm pretty sure
we're rolling volunteer tonight.
Oh, hell no.
We were originally gonna be full on FD, but they changed it last second, so.
It's in the middle now. Anyways,
that is not the middle.
I should change my thumbnail and use it for another thing.
This is the third time.
What's your opinion? I don't care. What's your opinion on that first scene where the news crew calls to get in person statements on the news from, I guess, Case as well, since he's getting called to. To foreshadow out the future.
What was the amount of
jet fuel
still pulling?
Like 9 pallets of 20-gallon drums.
Oh my God!
Damn.
Like almost 200 gallons of jet fuel.
Each pallet has 10.
So that's like thousands of pounds or thousands of gallons of jet fuel.
Yeah.
Okay, and
so
what's the name of the airport be?
Make that the port.
State airport.
What about River City Airport?
No, because River City doesn't have an airport.
Cumme County Airport.
No.
How about Liberty County Airport?
County Airport.
Or
Liberty State Airport, one or the other.
Yeah,
what about?
Yeah, it's located in Cumberland.
No.
What about Liberty County Airport?
No, we're just going
to state.
Because that's where we're located.
Yeah, just do Liberty State.
Within the county.
Because there's clearly not one in the county, because.
Guess y'all on the name of the airport. Mal, what's your opinion on Ripple? I'm going to kill
myself.
Shoot myself. Opinion? Yes? Oh, no, man. George should shoot himself in the foot.
I just turned the volume.
He's gonna get murdered someday.
We know that. Is it yes, no, or Gilbert shoot himself in the foot?
Put that gun away. That's what I thought. Got it. Anyway, yeah. It could work out. Oh
my okay, God. I'm gonna go change fancy outfit.
Turn up music. Nah, music's supposed to be background.
By changing outfit, do you mean changing character?
Yee. Do you think Gilbert, a low-ranked officer, is gonna get called for this?
Yeah.
No.
I call the anchor.
So Jordan's the anchor. We still have four sieves to spare. What should we do? One be the microphone and one be the camera?
Yeah.
Have to both of them be the camera. Because there's two cameras aimed in.
Two camera angles and then one microphone?
Well, normally on news sets,
they'll also hold an overhead.
Okay.
They'll have the boom mic, but.
Yeah, let's do a boom mic.
There is wired.
Okay, let's figure out.
Roleplay. But...
scene positions. I'm obviously there for the press conference part, so I'm gonna go. Mal, do you want to be Ripple? I'm sorry.
Sheriff just saw them hit that.
Ripple, do you want to be camera or boom mic, which is the guy that stands there with the microphone pole?
Sheriff chasing.
I wasn't listening at all, to be honest.
Okay, so it's pretty much the River City News calls for. All the department leadership.
Are they all going to be there at the same time, or is it going to be separately?
All there at the same time, and you're going to ask us different questions. All
right, I'm going to create a 922 call just to let everyone know.
Don't do it yet. Do it once we have everything assigned for the night.
Yeah. I'll start doing it.
So I have to go get the chief. Who wants to be the first camera operator?
Before we
no one can hear you, Derek.
Can you guys hear me?
I said wait a little. We need a traffic stop, like, right now.
Oh, oh wait. For this
green... I will go grab the country
hello, hello, hello. For this, are we going to be using the one with the breaking news?
Mic check. Yeah, all good.
Do the green screen. All right. No, do the breaking news. The breaking news is stolen jet fuel. How does a tool store community scene sound?
Oh my god, I died.
What if tool I store, let's go.
Can you hear me?
Can I swallow
tool store time. No. There's... Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay, so let's start with a tool store community scene, and then as that's wrapping up, 922 requesting the department leadership.
So, hold on. Is the news anchor...
That's curved.
I'm so fucked. We're doing the tool store scene right now.
If you don't need to go be... The anchor is doing his research in the news building.
Yeah.
Everyone else is at the tool store.
Oh my god.
Can y'all hear me?
Mal, we gotta show the tool store some love.
For Lenny?
Yes.
For the seventh time.
It's Ripple.
Essie? Oh my god.
I'm sorry, Ripple. Ripple, the tool store deserves some love. Okay, let's go.
What the fuck, oh dude?
Okay, so what are we gonna do? Like, some guy is being a total numbnut.
Hello, hello,
again.
Orangutan.
Oh, no, we're not doing that. They're orangutan. That was
you
a funny
think
scene.
We're being watched.
Nah, I don't know what you're talking about.
Over there totally. In the bushes?
Okay, you know what? Someone comes in and tries to buy a fishing pole at a tool store.
Oh my god. Man, I got
a
oh my god.
Derek, are you the assistant chief right now? Are you the assistant chief character?
Yes.
Lawnmower guy, it looks like it's gonna be Emerald.
Oh my god.
I'm a work here. Alright. Tool store. Tool store VC, let's go. It's right above the waist.
Oh.
Welcome to Liberty County Tools.
Y'all can
How
hear
can
me,
I
right?
help you?
Hi.
Wait, I need the Gilbert voice.
Oh, God.
Alright, how can
God.
I?
Come on.
How can I help you?
Do you guys have a 100-foot water hose?
Yeah, it should be, do you see where that blondish lady's standing?
Yeah.
It should be over there.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Hello, sir.
Howdy.
Do you have any just wrench sets?
There, you should be over there.
Alright.
I can show you exactly where if you want.
Alright.
Wrench sets, not the side, the side. Should be, like, right here. On the shelf. Right.
Thank you. That's a fucking chair in a tool store. What's going on, Jennifer? What's going on? Reset, obviously. Yeah, what's going on?
Oh my god.
We need to somehow get Wolf here.
I hope he does. Anyway, Seth!
Yep.
Oh.
My eyes are gray. This is normal.
Alright,
Oh my god, gonna mow your floor.
Dude, I can't spell if my freaking life depended on it. Just that.
Wait, why are you mowing the floor?
What?
What?
I heard mowing the floor.
Oh, I said you should because of this.
Oh, Emerald. Yeah.
Yeah.
Emerald Lawnmower Man strikes inside. Alright, that's gonna be $90. Right, are so you a veteran, first responder, or teacher?
Yeah, I'm a veteran. I'm a veteran, oh my god, first responder.
Alright, can I see your department ID?
Sure. There it is.
All right, that your total is going to come down to $75.
All right, here's my card. Or, yeah, credit card.
All right, you're good to go.
All right, thank you. Have a good one.
Aloha. Excuse me.
My god, dude, I can't spell if my god.
Hi, how you been?
Depended on it, dude.
So, I've been searching in the water hose section, and here's that one of them is, like, overpriced. But I just got this one, like, this black one.
Okay, is there anything else I can help you with?
Oh yeah, my last lawnmower broke, so I was coming in if you guys do repair services here.
Yeah, we don't repair them. If you can bring me the broken one, I can sell you a new one.
Okay, let me go get the broken one out of my car.
Or replace it.
Can you just give me one second to get my old lawnmower out of the car?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay.
Slow rolling by.
Just a skirt.
Not scratchy at all.
Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious.
I'll hand that, sir. Sorry. You fix that parking. What the hell?
Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious.
Alright, here's my lawnmower.
All right, what did you do to this thing?
Okay, so I was just mowing my yard, and then all of a sudden, like, I just, like, ran into, like, some rocks that were, like, buried in the grass.
Okay.
And it just destroyed the blades. But is there, like, a way to sell this to get money?
Yeah.
Okay, do you guys sell old equipment here?
No, take it to the thrift store.
Okay, but judging to this, I don't know how much money I'll get out of this.
So pretty much this is what is an exchange. I'll give you the new one, I'll take the old one, and then you'll get charged like a $30 service fee when we send it out.
Okay. Sounds good.
I can sleep like
that. Alright.
Oh yeah, let me go back to Civ. Crap.
So did I just take the new lawnmower?
And they're really creeping around.
So, I was gonna ask a question, I forgot what I was gonna ask. Oh yeah, the date. Would I just say March 3rd? Does that sound good for the jet fuel being stolen? Huh? March 3rd?
I'm gonna take out 69 Mustang.
For the theft.
Should I just put on my headset, y'all?
Heck with.
For some reason, I just had a crazy whatever, and I felt like I wasn't live for some reason. Hold on, I'm gonna put on my headset and take off my earbuds, because I can. So give me a moment though, guys.
no. Hey, Ghost, if I might ask, what character are you using?
Fuck. I haven't given him a name yet. I think I'm gonna go with,
I think I'm being watched.
Daniel White.
Emerald, you were meant to come back in and test it.
Oh. Hey,
That's not suspicious.
Hey, Merlin. Merlin, what was the date that the jet fuel was stolen? Is March 3rd good?
It's March 10th in storyline, so like...
How's your day?
No, I just tested outside.
Good enough.
March 4th, say like March
4th. It's going good.
If you want to witness lawnmower guy pretty back good. To tool store.
Where's the plate on this thing?
No.
Oh crap. Fuck. Don't fucking sing that against Saps. Should I do a burnout? I didn't use turn signal. Nope. I'm gonna change the thumbnail and use this thumbnail tomorrow. I don't know where the Smokies are at, so... Oh, oh fuck. Blow the motor, dude. Damn, dude, this car has to freaking get up and go to it, oh my god. Dude, I need to have this, like, perfect parking. Moink. I'm gonna take a screenshot right here and make this the thumbnail for this video. Because we're not really playing as FD that much. I mean, we are still on volunteer, but still. Save as RPF house. And we're also not command car anymore, so. Because that got changed, so. I hope this fucking work. There we go. There we go. It's better. We'll just do this. Good enough.
What's the fire captain's name? Like the RP name?
I got no idea. Ask Merlin.
Yeah, I would, but he's in a scene.
Probably fine.
Alright, y'all, there you go. Alright, new thumbnail.
Told you to, so. Go ahead.
I'll just penguin roll the chat.
Alright.
Bro, I just started YT, cool. Cool. I'm gonna put on a hat so my hair isn't as crazy when I take off this damn headset. I'm almost got more subs than him, what?
Friends.
Hold on, yo. Give me uno momento. Cool. Also, huh? What do you mean you almost got more subs than him? Huh? What? You know, I'm not even gonna question. How about that? Yo, what's up? What's up, MedCon? I just started today. Well, that's probably because you're posting goddamn freaking goddamn. Hold on, let me find that again. Oh, here we go. Because you're posting freaking. Goddamn, dude, how many. Plotter. Stinky Steven. Remember me, Stinky Steven? Oh, God. Where's Steven? He probably left because he's an idiot. Wouldn't surprise me. I really don't care what. Why don't I tell him to kick you? Huh? Oh man, what the hell's even going on anymore? Dude, I'm about to go get pulled over. Check in 1 week. If you have more than 1,000 subscribers in 1 week, I call one of the two. I call either tryhard or absolute BS. That's what I'm gonna say right then and there. And Roblox just took a fucking shit. Oh, maybe not. It's a good question. What did just happen? Music took a shit. My internet probably took a shit. That's not good. Alright, here's... Oh, we're back. Except now I'm like fucking trapped in my. Oh, no, we're good. We're safe. Derek died. Nah, I'm good. I'm good. Oh, fuck.
I'm free. I'm free.
Hello. Bitch.
I'm free.
Would you like me to come kidnap you? I'm fucked
again. Recent.
I'm free.
I do it to people every day.
I would like to. I stretch my legs.
I watch vids all the time. Thank you.
You know, I got out of my car in the Springfield house.
Dude, I can jump someone.
Wolfie Parker's bedroom, and I was like, oh. And my brain immediately went to, is this where babies come from? Anyway.
Did you want me to come?
What the fuck?
No, I have a new car. Can you see my new car?
Yeah, literally?
You want to see my new car? You want to see my new car?
I might need a restart stream. What are you talking about?
Go to Springfield.
Go to Springfield. You're lagging like hell. Yeah, you're gonna have to deal with it for a minute till my.
Wait,
Y'all are gonna have to deal with it for a second until my internet finishes having a mental minute. Pretty much. What's going on at tool store?
English. You know, I mentally went.
Damn. Okay, stream is really laggy. Holy fuck!
I have to go to work, but I'm not actually going to be testing, and that's like really nerve-wracking.
What the fuck?
You know, it's like not even an important testing.
Hold on, y'all. We gotta give Derek's internet a good old mental minute, real quick. We gotta give his internet a good old mental minute, really quick. Oh fuck. Bad Wi-Fi, my guy. No shit.
Oh, yeah.
No. That's because the fucking school by my house just takes all my goddamn bandwidth and it pisses me the fuck off. Okay. No, I kind of want to know what's going down here, actually. Unsubscribed. My boy, do you really think I give a damn that you unsubscribed? I mean, you're one of those people who literally flexes their subscribers in a goddamn YouTube live stream chat. Like, brissive. Someone has bad Wi-Fi. I know, right, Reset? It's okay. He freaking flexes his damn, like, 100 subscribers in fucking YouTube live stream chats.
I just wiggled through that stop sign.
Oh,
I'm so sorry.
Why the hell? You know, Reset, if anybody does anything stupid, I give you full permission to, like, go ham on them. How about that? On a robot, I know, right? You're a pathetic bastard. God damn. You know, Reset, I'll give you full permission to absolutely go off on him right now. No, he's not talking to you, Rich. Oh, damn. Whoa. What the hell? Oh, shit. What the fuck? Why did that... What the fuck? Why did he stop? Are they still down at Tulsa? His sub goal is 860, yeah. He's fucking dead silent.
Are you?
No, I'm not gonna pull on her. Oh, please, shot. He's not talking to you. He's talking to that other guy. Rich. He's talking to that one other dude. Dude, this thing has pretty damn good acceleration, actually, since it's a classic car in Roblox, and all Roblox devs think classic cars are absolutely slow. I get more viewers than you. That's because you post re-uploads of friggin' celebrities. Like, straight up, that's all you do. People do it all the time. It's called friggin'... I don't even know what it's scientifically called. Scientifically, yep. That's a word now on this kind of stuff. That too, but also I don't just take people's stuff and re-upload it. I actually make and dedicate my time to my own content, and I don't just copy other people's and get famous off, or quote-unquote famous off of it. So, how about that? Maybe you should click off of that. Yeah? Yeah. Maybe you won't be so fucking annoying to him. Oh, Chris is low. Nah, dude, it's literally like straight up. If I copy and paste his username in, first off, it's a fan page goddamn thing, number one. Number two, this. Like, my boy just posts re-uploads all the whole time. It's for supporting him. I know. My boy really has 1, 2, 3, 4 subs as his... My boy, literally, this does not prove my point.
Hey, y'all, I know y'all haven't been seeing me posting for the past 2 days. I've been really busy with Kristoff, so yeah, I just wanted to post this short for be notified at 8:30 to see another King Bun ship. Okay, see you later.
I'll.
But 2 minute bomber fluid. Gotta drop.
That's painful for me to listening to. That's painful for me to listen to. I think that's painful for everybody to listen to, not gonna lie. Voice changer, ha ha ha. No, really? I didn't know it was a voice changer. Yeah. I didn't know it was a voice changer. Open the door. I didn't know it was a voice changer, no way. Disrespectful. How the fuck is that disrespectful? You trying so hard. What do you mean I'm trying so hard?
What are Ace and Ripple up to?
What is there for me to try so hard? I mean, you're the one coming in here flexing your freaking 104 subs that you got from re-uploading people's stuff.
Ace, Ripple,
like, what?
Are we good for the news station scene?
We need to hop on Roblox. Good night. What? We need
okay,
hop.
Okay, I'll fill you in now.
We need hop.
So pretty much it's a scene where the pups with the news just hold up the fact that a bunch of jet fuel was stolen from the Liberty State Airport. A couple steps later, they call the sheriff and the fire chief and the RCPD captain for an interview.
What? What did I say? I don't know what I said.
It'd be Jay Perez, the community manager.
Oh, okay. What the heck? I don't know what the fuck I'm watching right there. Not gonna fuck the question.
Emerald!
Yo, did the fucking stream end? Oh no, we're good. You could get banned on YT, you know, for cursing. What?
No,
my boy, where did you hear that?
Backwards as I'm backing up and hit.
Where? Where? In. I did not end it. Fucking refresh the damn page. Anyways.
Thank you. Of course. So are.
So I only have one monitor, so it's gonna be probably be really.
So do I.
Listen to the ping.
Yeah. Like go on like.
Ziggy Poopoo had such a bad word. What? I know, right? Like, y'all are gonna freaking hear bad words. If you don't want to hear bad words, how about this? If y'all don't want to hear bad words, then I guess you need to literally not go on social media ever again in your life.
Should we go ahead with that scene or no?
Pretty much. Like, that's how it works, basically. If you don't want to hear a bad word, then you can't go on social media ever again.
Jordan set up for it. I'm going to change characters.
This does not work.
Okay, there we go. What car should the chief drive? He owns like 5 vehicles.
I don't care.
For real? I know,
he owns
right?
A purple Jeep.
Uh-oh. Is that Ellie? Oh, I ran into a door.
He owns a purple Jeep, a grayish 2022 Tahoe. Kind of, right?
Watch Wolf stop me again and be like, didn't I just tell you to, like, go change? Last session? Like, I'm not wearing shorts anymore. I'm wearing a long
coat. You know, my internet kind of hates me, y'all.
Yeah, go.
You're gonna hear it regardless. I know, right?
Yay! I'm gonna...
Like, welcome to life. If you don't want to hear curses and, like, you know.
Bodyguard.
You know. I'm gonna give y'all some advice. Never tell Reset to calm down, because that's not gonna end good. Yo, it's 9/11. Okay.
Cameraman.
It's not like that time happens like every 12 hours. I'm not even mad.
That's like the easiest job, Brad.
Dude, I got me some Sonic before and I feel fatter than I actually am, and it's like really insulting to myself. Now it's watered down. I'm gonna make this chat piece. I'm speaking in all caps because Derek just spoke facts. For once in my life, I spoke facts,
okay,
guys.
So,
you should be proud.
Okay, quick question. Who is going to be the cameraman? Who's going to be the boom mic? And who's going to be the other cameraman?
Sonic, please sponsor me. You guys are, like, delicious.
I just said hi.
Or Cinestix. Nah, Cinnabuns or Cinnaholic or whatever the hell it is. They need to sponsor me because they're damn good.
Quickly, Emerald, Ace, and Ripple, do you want to take up the spots?
Oh, that's my license.
Do you guys want to take up the spots that are empty?
Dude, this drink would taste so much better if it wasn't freaking watered down, but it still tastes good, so I'll take it.
The boom mic, so it doesn't seem weird.
Actually, no drink tastes really good watered down. I take that back.
Okay.
I like being a pain in the ass.
Okay, so yeah.
Yeah, it's whatever.
Scale this down.
Green color.
Do that, dude. I changed it so that way the chat like was back to the old way, and I liked it better that way. But it's not working. So fuck that. I'm sorry, that was like mean.
What is it?
Oh my god.
I might have just insulted OBS, I apologize. Dude, I wish Morgan Wallen had no copyright, because I'd be freaking blasting his new album right now.
Oh, okay,
I already got the band. I need someone on camera, and that's it.
That'll be me. Oh, hello.
Right, what? Boy, if you don't Camp Crystal Lake friend named Jake.
Yeah, Fire Chief is driving slowly. He's gonna park in the parking garage.
My pen, my pet tiger.
A bloody.
Rich, I'm gonna give you some advice. Never tell Reset to shut up, because it's never gonna end good for you.
And you're also driving without your headlights on.
Oh, you better turn your headlights on.
You know, the chief is off duty. He can carry a gun.
And you also blew through a red light.
No, that was yellow.
Merlini, we don't need radios off duty, right?
Like, we're, no, we can't no use one carries them. A radio off duty. Okay. Only I do.
Alright.
Speeding up to
65. Go into RC Park.
Okay. Let's go to RC Park. that's right here, correct?
I think so, yeah.
Cramp.
I thought I was about to get hit by a car.
Y'all just go to the Discord link down in the description. It'll be easier. I am my rhyming roast joke.
I thought I saw a wasp and I was about to start freaking out.
How badly I want to set lights out on a dirt road right now.
We could if you want.
Snowflakes, man. Imagine having two subscribers. I know, right?
I kind of like wiggled my way through a stop sign again. But it was like. Subtle,
I think me doing that has rubbed off on you.
I mean, I don't know how to phrase that.
It
seems to me.
Come park behind me. That never happened.
Damn, they came whipping in here, dude.
I sneezed. And it looked like I hit you, but I didn't.
Gonna wanna back up a little.
Like a dumbass move in front of Bet! Bet!
Yeah.
Okay.
Boy. Your premium subscriptions.
The popo is being called down here or something.
Hello.
How are you doing today?
Good.
Camera, what are you doing? Why are you focusing over there?
Oh. Good evening.
You think it's a good evening? I just got called out to a park. For an interview by the news.
All I was told by my public affairs officer was drive my ass over here.
Yeah, the media's never pleasant.
The news station. Oh. Well, sometimes being chief, it's politics. The state fire commissioner, from what I've heard, is all politics.
No, I know. I know how it is. I'm the sheriff of a county. Politics are so much fun.
Yeah. Welcome to I can't speak. Welcome to politics, Captain. Evening.
Yeah.
Evening.
Yeah. Evening.
I was preparing to go to sleep in my house.
Yeah.
If you want to follow me this way, we can grab a table.
Okay. Oh, we're gonna sit. That's interesting.
Y'all, Flowersville got some new
group. Okay, I guess.
Yeah, so it was mainly,
I would wear it right now, but I'm not allowed
sheriff,
to.
It's kind of like the heads here. I don't know where the fire chief went.
He's sitting beside you.
Bro, I'm the only guy in white here.
Yeah, my bad. Didn't look so bad.
Do I need to go or something?
Right. So, Daniel, Channel 5 News, just have a few questions for you guys tonight.
Okay.
Dude, these mints are so good. I don't know why. Dude, they're like sugar mints, so like you can just bite right through them, and it's so good. Like, they're those mints made out of like just friggin' sugar, dude. But like, they're really soft sugar, so you just straight up just bite right fucking.
Yeah, we really can't release too much about that right now, except that that the state police are involved, and currently the feds are also tracking it. The state fire commissioner is involved. Fire marshals are involved. Anything we can get on top of it is involved currently.
I'm good,
Tad. Of course, you've seen on the news that there's some arson stuff going on. But that's about as much as I can inform you of right now. The rest is kind of redacted from the public point of view.
Yeah, it's because of new Roblox textures. Which some of them look absolutely retarded. Others look pretty good.
With 25 barrels for pallets, which averaged out around $22,140. What kind of charges could the suspects be facing here?
There is a whole load of charges. It honestly, with the houses that we've the arson cases that we've seen it used in, it could just be kind of plain out, definitely damage to civilian property. They stole from an airport using jet fuel. Just there's a whole bunch of financial stuff that goes into that. There's federal charges.
Arson, that's the big
one. Yeah, arson is kind of the big one, but $22,000 is a huge financial charge in general. It being used, the lighthouse is on fire, depending on if it is a citizen of the country or if it is someone who isn't here legally. Will depend on if we count it as domestic terrorism or just plain out terrorism.
It should be terrorism, which is a death sentence. I'm almost certain.
Of course, we have seen the arsons and everything going on.
Yeah, I'm about to fight them. Shift it and fucking go. Ready? Dude, I wish I could like get this car to lock up the brakes and shit.
We're not just talking the city here. We are talking possibly the entire state. I can't release.
I forgot I was on this park. So.
Nah, for real though, just like.
What champ?
Who do you
think? Also, girls. Car, holy shit.
What
plug
they do use?
No! Come on, dude! They always delete as I'm taking a picture of them, like, I swear to God.
That everyone calls him plug day instead of his friend. He walks into a room and it automatically smells like cologne. Like, I don't even know how to describe what it smells like. It's just cologne. It might be. So yeah, that's the story of Cologne, the really short kid that's shorter than me.
Damn, bro.
I think he's a percussionist, to be honest.
Bro's like 3'2".
I think he's like actually 2'3".
I'm gonna run
red
just because I can.
Listen here, buddy. Don't make me drive you. Drag you in this. Listen, Listen here, buddy, I would drag your ass to the Civ 2 because there's somebody else in this VC and I can't say that right now.
What? What you mean by that?
Guess it's a lot of money, better start walking.
I should just fucking hit it right there. I just got moved to Civ 2 so they can say whatever they're saying. Oh, shit, dude. That's too good. I think all the cops are down. I know.
I'm deafened for a reason.
I think that all of the cops are down at the city park right now, so I think we're good.
Anyway,
almost certain, dude. I can't believe ERLC actually decided to make it so a muscle car has like some freaking horsepower and freaking get up and go, because they never do. Actually, really, no Euro Seekers are getting good.
This is boring.
There's no cops over here.
Ew.
Park still.
Penho. Horse.
What?
Meh. Era horse. Pace online. De todos. Os tempos.
You can say pissed uncensored, but the word, but not the word piss itself. Yeah, probably because, like, you, like, they're gonna be like, if you say, oh, I gotta go take a piss, they're gonna be like, that's inappropriate, but, like, if you say you're pissed off, then that's, I guess, not an appropriate time, you know? You never know about Roblox. Not they're a little bit stupid.
Oh, they left the VC. Hey, we get to do not boring things, like sitting around in the dark alleyway waiting for somebody to die.
It's an alleyway, it's a dirt road.
It's actually an alleyway.
Fire Chief is flooring it out of the park area.
Are you speeding?
No, I'm not speeding yet.
Are you speeding? Me, every time I see the press.
You need to slow down.
No, the press literally asked, how much foam does it take for us to put out?
Dude, I remember there was like, this is how my family is around the press. Like, once there was a murder in a house, like, next to mine, and the press was walking to my house as, like, everyone in my house was leaving for work and our school, and we just all, like, got in our cars and freaking took off. And just completely ignored them.
If that happened, if it was 6:30 in the morning and I'm walking down to the bus stop and I have, like, people coming up to me like, oh my god, what was it like to be in the house next to a murder? I'm gonna be like...
Dude, yeah, I was standing on the bus, like, I was standing on the corner of the bus stop that day, too, and I was just waiting for them to walk down to me. I was gonna freaking, yeah.
I would cuss them out, to be honest.
That's what I was planning on doing, if I'm gonna be totally honest.
It would get on the news, you know, the press, at 6:30 in the morning, and then my parents would be like,
how dare you cuss out those adults?
what do you want me to
Derek.
Do?
Derek.
What?
Do you want to know what I did do? I took the actual gallon amount of foam we had to use and took off a zero.
Crap,
so I told him 90.
I think Parker caught me speeding, son of a bitch. Caring.
Dummy. Caring. Amen.
Okay, so the Terp, what is the plan for the discovery of Terp? I just drove past my house. An option. What thing? Oh, the tractor. Let me buy the chief's house. Hold on. And let me get my redneck fella.
That is the first time I've ever heard you say fella.
Alright, I'm gonna head back into the area of patrol because I'm like way outside of it. Because I got on the highway, and I was going to make a U-turn to head back into it, but there was a cop behind me, and I wasn't risking it.
saw Wolf like lure it out. Oh my god, I can't see. I'm getting pulled over. Oh my god, what kind of.
I have a fantastic
hold on. Hold on. Alright, that's fast enough for me so I don't get arrested for a freaking felony speeding or some shit.
That's nice, but I have a fantastic.
Reckless endangerment, whatever.
We need someone named Shannon to get kidnapped. Yeah, we need someone to kidnap. Because it would tie in. We just did the interview, right? Alright-ish. And we did that. We cut back to Shannon, right? We just got to the news to do this one here. What if Shannon got kidnapped? So when they transitioned back, there was no one there. Shannon gets kidnapped.
Here's the question. Here's the question that doesn't make any sense. How did Shannon get kidnapped while she was broadcasting?
She got kidnapped before she went on scene.
I still don't get it.
I'm not supposed to. It's supposed to build lore. It goes into the storyline more.
Arson.
I finished my drink.
Arson.
Finish my Sonic.
Arsonist.
Damn, it's only been 57 or 50,
the arsonist doesn't kidnap. That's the issue. The arsonist doesn't do kidnappings.
What?
He doesn't have a point to kidnap. The whole point of the arsonist is to burn shit.
To add on to the arsonist stuff, do you want to do like a trash fire or something? Like just a dumpster fire since we don't have enough for like a full-blown arson?
Maybe, but, like, we don't need to scare the public. Like, if they find out every single fire call the fire department is getting has arson related to it, how do you think they'd feel?
True.
What if I did a tractor 1080? Like, it's a stolen tractor.
Yes. Dude, I've seen those, like, dash cam videos on the internet and stuff of those. They're so funny. Like, the tractor going 5 miles an hour down the interstate. And, like... Picking the whole police force on their ass.
How did you just? I'm not even gonna ask.
Just teleported.
All right, where's the tractor? Where's the tractor Canadian gonna be? News is ready to cover this. You're like driving him with that.
I'll just be that one like random guy, just parked on the side of the road, like, look at this! I found a tractor pursuit IRL. I found a tractor pursuit, not in GTA.
Should, like, ram the tractor.
That'd be great. Or, this one I also think you would have to run by Wolf, but, like, a fuel truck 1080, because I feel like those are cool just
We've
because...
done fuel truck. They take more people, LE-wise, and we don't have...
True.
Say it.
Hold on.
I was about to say, those ones are cool because they can't, like, shoot out tires or anything, because... You know, it's a fuel tanker.
Fuel
it'd go kaboom.
What kind of fuel is
it? Yeah, it would go kaboom.
No, like, if there's no, is it like tanking like normal gasoline or is it like jet fuel?
Probably just normal gasoline. Because jet fuel is really only hauled at the
tractor.
Airport.
Tractor!
News is getting lit up!
Ripple, you get what you were asking for. You get what you were asking for.
Probably
because you're
speeding. And plus you don't have your headlights on.
Oh crap, yeah. Oh wait, I'm parked in mind.
And you're parking up on the sidewalk.
Everyone pulled over for stopping near a wolf and asking him what the hell he was doing.
Like, on the sidewalk.
Especially why he just started flying off over the road in the middle of the forest.
Should I just do, like, a friggin' burnout right here?
Is there
any cops? Where the hell did they go?
Yeah, they got pulled over.
Traffic stop. Oh, they're all getting pulled over! Dude, they all just got pulled over. Getting really damn risky here.
He says he slowed down, but I saw him flying. Flying. That's a tell me you slow down, sir?
Happened.
He pulled me over for slowing down next to him and asking him what the hell he wanted. And I slowed down and looked both ways on a dirt road. Like, no, you didn't. You might have looked both ways, but no, the hell did not slow down. What are you on about, my
Gilbert?
He's like, oh my goodness, oh my goodness. You stop in the middle of the road. Literally, oh my goodness, oh my goodness.
What the fuck?
Oh my gosh, oh, that is crazy.
Dude, we're gonna get ready. I'm gonna like take off like it's a drag race.
Over, I'm literally crazy.
Oh my god!
Full send. Fuck it. Ooh, back it down. Oh, they're pulled over.
Arden has her rats, so Arden can pay for her.
Oh god. There's that tratter.
So you know I'm getting pulled over for speeding.
I'll be pulling you over right here. How could you?
You need to slow down.
Don't listen to you.
No.
We're not going fast enough.
Oh, we're not going fast enough? We're not going fast enough? You sure? Sure, so I shouldn't hit at 75 miles per hour in a
oh my goodness, oh my goodness,
almost hit little Timmy. I'm sorry, I was going 90.
We shouldn't fly past these guys.
La, 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 la.
Never fly past cops when they're on a traffic stop, kids, or just any pulled over vehicle in general.
It was the first hour today, we had a sub, and it was Grandpa. He did not understand the concept of my name is not insert dead names here.
108 this thing tops out at.
So, you know, he dead named me, and it was really cool.
Chicken, little funny chocolate milk. Which server that, Tokyo? This is RPF. A server where bitch doesn't happen as soon as we get to Wrecking Jones.
Yes, sir.
I am trusted to drive on Elliot, it's choosing not to.
You know, we're gonna go to the dirt road because I can.
Yeah. If I wanted to drive, they'd let me. Uh-huh.
Oh crap, the car stalled.
On the bank too.
Okay. It's all good. Go ahead.
This is rich. rich. Oh. Like, she filthy, filthy rich.
Oh my god.
Like, bankruptcy is not even in her vocabulary. That's how rich.
Not that behind.
Well, I like this texture when it's hung off of the room.
They just
want flying. What's going on, Comfort Nation?
Oh, crap. They've got a speedy.
Sandstone Road.
Listen here, buddy.
Listen here, buddy. I'm going to swallow my...
No, mouth. No, listen here. Listen here.
Listen here.
Hey, Reese, I got a better voice. Welcome to McDonald's. What can I get for you today? Oh, I'm sorry. This is a YouTube live streaming chat. My apologies. Come back right in here. Oh, crap. Wrong button. Wrong pedal. Hello, welcome to McDonald's. What can I get for you today? What the hell? What the hell? What do you mean by what the hell? I'm...
He always has a fire department guy. He cannot be doing that.
Alright, kill.
I don't know what that is. Who is that?
Oh, what the fuck?
That's Derek. Derek can't drive.
What I'm not allowed to just freaking fly down the road every once in a while? I mean, every time I hit the gas pedal?
This way. We watched that, alright? That was just nothing.
Where is it? Madison Street?
No cop, no staff. What the heck is the news guy doing just freaking park? Oh, what the? Oh, the parking brake's on. I'm a little stupid. What the heck?
No,
I'm getting DMs. Hold on, I'm looking, Tokyo. Would I get in trouble for spawning a fighter jet in County of Walworth? What?
Yeah.
Yes, you would get in trouble for spawning a fighter jet in Walworth. Okay. That works.
This left.
I have new unreads. Go play Chatwin.
Oh. Oh my god.
Oh, he's giving out a freaking fake ID rip.
That was...
Oh my god.
It is fun, driver.
Hey. Yeah.
Okay, now which way do you want me to go?
Make a left.
Straight. Are you high? Make yes, I am. It's for roleplay. Tack can just finish that. You know, Tack can help you with that. How about that? Dude, are they pursuing that Tratter yet? I'm curious. I'm gonna go track them down. See if they're still in that traffic stop. If they're not, then I'm going to know that this car did not turn. Oh, they're probably hunting for that tractor right now, because I'm pretty sure that Challenger was on the stop. Oh, crap. Oh, yeah, I definitely think they're searching for it. Oh, crap. Oh, yeah, they're definitely searching for it. I don't care what you say.
What the hell's happening?
I believe that they are looking for a tractor.
So, you can drive. Fine, then. Go back to the station.
Alright, fine. You made a myth. This
awesome.
This could have been
a
whole new
story. You suck.
I'm a newbie,
and you
call
me a
newbie before. Yeah, doesn't mean that
you
can't drive.
Actually, I don't know how to drive. Oh, crap. Whoops.
Shit, I missed it. Ruh-roh.
This is V8, right?
Back it up. And then make a left right on here. You're going to make a left and you're going to... Oh, wait. Hold on. I can do my... Dude, this is what... Not freaking Steven's phone. His Siri, at least. I don't know if this works for his Apple Maps, too. But it's a freaking Indian guy and it's so funny. Like, for example, let's say he's calling me. So, like... let's say he's calling me, he'll be like, hey Siri, FaceTime Derek. And then his Siri just be like, starting a FaceTime call to Derek. And it's the freaking funniest thing ever.
The worst driver I have ever seen on a new show.
I will smoke your kidneys, newbie.
Ooh, this is going to be a cool picture. Ah, but my friggin' voice chat thing's in the wind, man.
Hey, yo.
Hearing your own voice on recording, yo.
Merlin blaming his really bad driving on ERLC hitbox. El Merlin moment.
Damn, $0 for freaking fuel, what?
Oh my.
And I refilled too.
You idiot. If I get out of the car, am I gonna go over the edge? Oh, I sure hope not. Oh.
Like, sure.
Damn, $0? I know, right? Why can't fuel be $0 IRL? Like, what?
You just broke a stop sign.
Where the hell are they?
He reverses to a stop sign.
Are they like on a code 5 or some shit? Like a felony stop or something?
I didn't break a stop sign, I don't know what you're talking
about.
She
saw you!
No, she didn't.
Yeah, I did. I watched the whole thing.
Thank you.
That price. I know, right? Like, seriously, why can't fuel be that? Like, why can't fuel be friggin' $0 IRL?
That's illegal. You need to stop.
What's going on, the boss 07? Easy now, speed hammer, Derek.
Oh my god, oh my god, you don't understand.
Oh my god.
Go!
I'm freaking out
of this.
I'm
seeing wheels.
Ew! You're the worst driver ever.
That was a solid
turn.
Hold on, where are you guys?
Go to
like, oh, I see you guys.
Turn. Fuck. Yeah, I made it pretty good, actually.
Oh,
god.
Oh, shit.
Okay. Can't go out that way. Do I own any other classic cars?
The light is
I think
green. The light
I only own
green.
This and the K10.
Ready?
I'm gonna take off. I'm just gonna take off and go straight.
Bro, maintain the lane. Hold the.
Maybe you should take driving school again.
Damn. Yeah.
You almost killed a lot of people in the city.
Yeah, bro. You almost killed me. That was crazy. See that kid standing on the side of the road? You hit him with your car.
I think a Challenger counts as an exotic car in this server, so I don't think I could take it. I could take a Prius. Tahoe. Totally a Chevy. A Bronco. Silverado again. A Camaro. Dude, don't they have two Camaros or something? Yeah. They have the Sport one, which is Z71. Jesus Christ. I forgot RST, I think it actually is, for Camaros. And then we have this one.
Oh my god, bro. Look at that. He looks so sad. Because you ran him over with your non-existent...
Is this meant to have FD added to it?
No.
Classic.
They're just driving like...
Yeah, I only own these two.
We're taping some Asian kid that broke his knee.
What?
You ran him over.
I did not run him over.
Yes, you did.
Y'all ran someone over.
I didn't run him over.
Guys?
What is this, like some Toyota thing? And this is what? Oh, this is like a Cadillac or something, isn't it?
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Okay,
freaking grandpa car. Fuck no.
I could buy like an NPC or a player.
Firebird kind of thing. Firebird, right? Trans Am? I'm actually might be more of a Trans Am. It's one of the two, I don't know. Could buy one of these. Actually, let's just shut off these. And then my owned. Let's see, what do I own? This is the thing that came with the... Yeah. could use that.
Antelope.
Oh!
Am I hearing that you did a FRP?
Yeah. Check Snapchat in like 30 seconds.
I could take the,
I got told this in,
the new training chat. The, yeah. Can travel real far. Sure from my illness. Fuck that.
Someone ran in a tractor. Got in trouble for FRP.
You know what? I think I'm just gonna take the,
What were you thinking?
The goal was to roll it on the mountain. The goal was to roll it or crash it. But I had to get up during the 1080. That was the issue.
Okay. $49,000 for a brand new Tahoe bowl. How long have you been on YouTube? Probably about 3 years now.
You're just honking at a lot for no reason.
I didn't honk that time.
Tokyo, if you go on engineer side on the pump, there should be a little thing that will like put you in a seat. And then nozzle controls are X to enable water flow, and then WASD to move around the nozzle.
No, it's not.
You know, I'm gonna just buy this. I don't even give a shit. I'll make it look like the General Lee. Dude, too bad I can't actually add the General Lee into Roblox. I mean, I could, but Roblox won't let it, because Roblox didn't even let freaking Steven put the Mississippi State flag in, because Mississippi State flag looks similar. It's not a Confederate flag, but it looks similar to one. So they banned him for a week for it. So they wouldn't let me put a Confederate flag in. Which is stupid, but yet at the same time it's not. Because, like, what it means... It is what it means, but it isn't. I don't really know how to explain. The people who stood for it are no good. But what the flag itself actually meant was, like, good. You know? Hope that makes sense. If it doesn't, then that sucks. Passenger seats don't work. Only driver. There's, like, a seat on the engineer's... On the pump. Like, go by the pump on the engineer side. And then it should randomly sit you down. There's... If you look in the Discord, in the Midtown Discord... Tell me they just gave us a fucking Air Alert 3. I'd be so fucking pissed off. Uh-oh. Wait, what are you using foam for on a structure fire? Now I'm confused. Okay. Go to development updates in the Discord.
Oh. Where did Emerald go?
Okay, no, I'll address that in a second. Go in the dev updates in the Discord, and then if you scroll up, or no, you don't even have to scroll up. It should have that newest Gazos video. It'll show the video of the truck working and stuff. And then you can see where I'm sitting, and then right below it is the controls. So, yeah. Okay, anyways, now to address the thing that I was just about to address. Can we just point out how this guy said, yo, what's the minimum age? He responded 13, and then this guy left. That kind of sucks. Anyways. That actually doesn't look that bad. Doesn't look that good, but it doesn't look that bad. Anyways. What is, like, a good class? I could do, like, freaking this, I think. Nah. My dad's car looked uglier than that. We're redoing it now, so it's gonna look better, but... '69 Charger. Let's see, what does it look like? All of them are going to be orange because, you know, it was the general release color. For 96 Charger. Oh, shit. I'm fuck. 69. Oh, my God. I can't type. Black. Brown. Ooh, that's actually a nice color green. Hold on. Orange. Black. Yellow. No, I'm not doing yellow. That's what they should add. They should add an old Dodge Daytona. That'd be sick. Or a Camaro. I got 69 Camaro because that's, like, my favorite type of car. What the heck? Yeah, green. This is actually a really nice color, green. Hold on, I'm gonna figure. It's like an olive color. Maybe like that. Oh. Or that, maybe. It's like a little bit darker, though. It's gonna be in this area. Shamrock. Ew, definitely not that. It's like, I don't know, it's like a just olive color. Looks really good.
What?
Camo. Park. Dark green part. I think this is the best we're gonna get to it. Anything else that would look good? Red? Actually, you know what? I'm just gonna do it.
Are you living again it. Or no?
Are you standing on top of the car?
I just got spun around in a circle. That was not fair.
Damn, dude. What the heck?
No, we have a med call.
Nice. Oh my god.
Oh, you're shitting me.
I'm being spun around in a circle. That is harassment. That is bullying. I don't.
We're told to stay up here.
Derek, look at the thing.
Yeah, I'm going. No, I'm just gonna run stop signs because I can. It was only one stop sign, it's fine.
They all have their hands and their guns.
Oh, crap. I'm on medic.
Grab med one.
What about? Let me get in my uniform and shit.
Yeah, we can't go down. We're
oh, okay, that doesn't change. Rip.
So, a baseball bat.
I got a lockpick. Oh, wow, I just impaled you with that. My bad.
Yeah, how could you?
No, I'm so sorry. Do you like my drink?
They're in the parking garage, if that's where you're trying to go.
Where's he turning?
You sigh at me.
EMS pillow.
Up that Merlini side.
Kind of standing up here, you know, waiting for something to happen.
Move my ambulance, customers.
I'm gonna move my car so I can, get
in and
out. Be more efficient. Merlini? I'm gonna
yeah. All right, y'all. We're gonna hop on the Zillow here.
I'm not going anywhere.
Oh, oh my fucking Discord thing. Sign in. Okay. RPF for you.
She's spamming dots. That's
crazy. Oh. I really want to rev.
Sprint one has eyes on victim.
I did like once or twice. But I don't want to. I don't want to.
Deafen in there.
2L for 9 to 1 car 1.
Go for car 1.
We got reports that there is no victim.
We just found one though.
You found a victim, but we're being told that there is no victim.
What the actual Kentucky Fried Chicken?
Medic one on scene. Oh shit, we're at the RC park. Did you find anyone, Chief?
Apparently there isn't a victim.
What? Wait, then who the heck is that sitting right there?
Car 1 to Alpha 91.
What?
We're staring at a victim. By the looks of it, his legs are crushed, so. Yeah.
What the fuck? Yeah, you see, that's not, supposed to be a thing. But, I guess, we're gonna
make a bet. Bet. I love doing this. Hold on. Hold on. Wait. I forgot I need a monitor. Okay, I'll make them disappear. All right.
Yoink. So he says he's not related to this, and my medic is gonna transport him over anyways.
Oh, because that's totally how this works.
Yep.
Yeah, yo, what the f- I don't think this is helping! He's got a broken arm. I don't think this is helping.
It's legs. It's legs.
I don't think this is helping. You know, works. Am I even radioing it in that I'm transporting him, or are we just not even whatevering this one?
91's 23.
Marlene.
What is going on?
Just look in the back of the ambulance and you'll see what we're talking about. It's a little Asian boy.
There's a little I can barely see. Hold on. How the hell? Where did he come from?
It works.
Yeah.
3 Bravo 82 gonna be 23 on scene.
There's a little Asian boy in the back of the ambulance.
I should not be laughing.
Let me quote what Chief said. There is a little Asian boy in the back of the ambulance.
Wait, what?
Chief?
Care to explain? Is it your little brother?
Oh my god. I'm not Asian.
Chief. No. You sound like it.
Yeah, that's for sure.
Chief, you know what? Just haul him off. I don't know.
Little Asian boy in the back.
We don't know.
What the fuck kind of fuck's what?
Dear.
Listen, we're trying to pull context out our ass right now to make this make sense. So, yeah. Mess.
All right. Hospital calls. Parents, get him out of here. Yeah.
All I can describe all this as tonight. Okay.
Little boy in the back of an ambo just doing a joyride and gets hit. That's crazy.
I'm confused because you said no victim, and we roll up. We're like, "Hey."
Well, yeah. The
news reporter, The media lying.
No, it's the media reporting the media.
So a news reporter reported a news reporter and was trying to say that news reporter hit a child or something. Long story short, the media is at a war with each other right now inside their own news corporation, and it's a whole shit show. I don't know.
Is it too late to retract my statement from last night?
Medical.
We'll just say it's your little brother.
That's great. I need.
Too often, 92 is back.
My brain stopped working. Sorry, gotta.
Same here.
Put some screws in it.
Yeah, you screwed it enough.
Holy shit! Am I going to Civ Radio or General Radio? I need gas though, so I should have pulled around the back. Dude, I can't.
Not ending yet.
Medic one, return your vehicle.
Derek's sick.
Dude, wow, I'm server deafened. I'm freaking offended to hell. Oh, man. What's going on, Sync Gaming? Oh my god, Rip. Oh, L, Rippy got demoted. Riff. That was actually for every captain, so. Why is me server deafened? I'm confused. Fuck. Do this and fuck. And that. Holy cow. Okay. Have you ever heard of a game or played? Yes, I have. I'm just kind of chilling here being server deafened, you know?
Three Delta 24, show us on a 1011 with a black Jeep Wrangler plate is X-ray Oscar uniform 371. We're gonna be nearest postal 201 eastbound on Freedom Avenue. Occupant times one.
Let me remove that and put on my
reason for the stop is gonna be failing to signal.
I'm gonna do that, and then I'm gonna log off radio. Just need to fucking figure this out. Is this... what the f... Okay. And offline. What the fuck? Hold on. Stand by. I'm gonna mute audio because I don't know if they're talking about something that they didn't want me sharing on stream, and that's why they did it. I don't know. Did I not just take this freaking thing off? Oh, damn. Dude. Alright. Okay, now I could use this car. What if, go ahead. That's what I was about to say. Dude, this charger actually looks pretty hot. What should I do the plate on it? Oh, shit. I remember that. 2021. Damn. Damn, dude. That feels like, you know, not that long ago, but it was. Damn. Pretty long ago, actually. 2020 is when I actually started YouTube. So we're gonna use it, actually. I remember. Yeah.
I mean, we could follow the Terp Terp scene to the book, but it still requires FD due to the stabbing and it being to create a hazardous material.
We would need multiple.
Okay, so this is what Wolf wrote. Community scene by a little different. County gas would open up when a random man would come in acting crazy. Like he's on something. Parentheses, Terp Terp. This would lead to the police getting called as he would soon start screaming for help and about aliens, causing a customer to try and calm him down, leading to a knife being pulled and the man screaming at him to back up and then running out of the store. Ellie would arrive and the manhunt would begin for the drugged guy who almost stabbed someone at the county gas. Woods and other units would discover a new kind of drug on this person and in their vehicle. When the person is tested at the hospital, it would have such a weird mixture of different drugs that would pretty much be considered a hazard. Who consume it or generally are the vicinity of it being smoked. Overall, the State of Liberty would require units to wear facial masks. So, I'm thinking from an FD perspective and a Civ perspective. what we can do is, when he flees, it's not a full hazmat response, like, requiring decon, but it's hazmat enough. We need to wear hazmat suits.
Alright, and me and you were gonna be, like, the FD or whatever?
Yeah, you and I would be the two in hazmat suits, and and plate carrier.
Alright. I'll get that on.
How does that sound with you and Ripple and Ripple and Ace? How does that sound? Mm-hmm. It took it pretty much... We took it as by the book as we could take it.
Okay, yeah.
And this would also require FD to wear them. Okay, so, do we want to start getting set up for that?
Yeah, definitely, because we only have, like... I mean, what time does the session end tonight?
10:30, but we can always run a little over.
True.
Okay, but...
Ace and Ripple, how does that sound if we started setting up for that? Derek and I are out of the picture because we have to be over on FD with a hazmat.
Damn.
We're not full hazmat, but yeah.
Dude, Tactical Enhancements has a urban fire ballistic vest.
You're wearing that.
Yeah, I am. It's just like a red plate carrier that says fire on it. Oh, there's also a medic one, too.
No, buy the blue one, buy the blue one, buy the blue one, buy the blue one.
The blue medic one?
Because Marshall's wear the other one.
Oh, okay. So you want me to buy the blue medic one?
Yeah, use that one. Okay, main FD uses that one.
I mean, we still need to decide Turp. I'm going to be honest, I could not do Turp. Like,
do I need a mask yet or no?
We're going to hazmat, so...
Wait, no? How are vests gonna work over hazmat suits, though?
I'll show you.
Alright, so...
Not off this one.
County gas, we have one marker, I guess. I could be the worker. So, is it the customer that's getting stabbed?
There's a getting stabbed part. It says almost getting stabbed, yeah.
Alright.
So.
Oh, damn, too.
Who's gonna be the one high? Emerald or Arrow, do either one of you know the concept of Turp?
Well, you gotta remember, Emerald was just, like, majorly screwed up, so...
We could do that.
Alright, so Arrow's Turp?
See? This is how it would work.
Okay. Dude, they need to make a stupid, What's it called? They need to make it so that, like, a body cam model that works with the vest. That'd be sick.
Yeah, we know. So is the scene plan that we have gonna work execution-wise?
Okay, so we got... Okay, well, let me just explain from my... Gas station worker. Emerald's gonna be the one almost getting stabbed. Then we have Merlini and
Derek with a response. Let me
okay.
Where is that one vehicle? Here it is.
The Civ part is played out, and I think if anything, the Civ will step in at any point.
Wait, Merlini, are you in hazmat and I'm in medic?
You're gonna grab the medic.
Okay, all right,
Emerald, get over to County Gas.
All right. So Derek, it's gonna be a simple decon wise. We're just gonna do it very simply. All Make right. it look good. You get the point. And can Terp Terp be tested on the breathalyzer or no? I don't remember.
Well, it's unknown, so I don't know if it would pick up on the breathalyzer.
True, it wouldn't. So we'd send, yeah, it's gonna work as it's been played out. What bay, Derek, what bay did I assign this heavy ass apparatus to again? Six, because I assigned it with the ladder. No, it's at five, because six is fly cars.
Alright, since it's almost set up, we just need Arrow to come in as being Terp Terp.
We need to brief Arrow fully.
Yeah. Yeah.
So here's what's pretty much going to happen from an FD perspective. Everyone who was exposed inside County Gas is going to... We're going to close off all the exits, and you're going to be forced to go out one exit. Okay. So, it's going to be a community scene with a twist. Arrow, what's going to happen is you're going to go into County Gas high on... Are you aware what the server drug Terp Terp is?
I just joined the VC. I don't know what is going on.
Yeah, isn't it only like a foot evasion? Marlene, do we need, we don't need ballistic helmets, right? Since we're gonna be hazmated up. Alright, do I need a medic bag? What? Oh yeah, hold on, let me take this. Alright, refresh me, please. Oh crap, I might want to Zello up. You want me to take my car down there too? And then we'll come back here and, yeah. Oh, I'm server different again. And server muted, what the fuck? Alright, y'all, I'll be right. Alright, y'all, I'm not too sure what's going on right now. Session might be over, might not be. Wow. Alright. Chief took off. I don't know where. Oh, did he leave? What the fuck? No, he's still on. I don't know what's going on, number one. Number two. What the hell is echoing? Oh my god, I thought that was someone's speaker echoing the whole time. That was myself. Holy crap, dude. I am so stupid. I thought that was, like, for a second when I was in the call with Ripple, I thought it was, like, one of their streams echoing. Like, they were watching my stream and it was echoing, which I think it might have been too, but I don't, yeah. Mine was very faint in the background. So, big rip. We're just running around let's make laps around the bay. Dude, it'd be amazing to have a fully staffed FD on. That'd be so sick. Whee! You know, I think I did enough running for my... I had to run around the whole perimeter of my soccer field complex at practice today. I think I've done enough. It was like... They said it was just under a mile. Like, they said it was, like, 0.8 miles or something like that. And we made a full lap, almost. I have two laps, and we fall. That was me at freaking soccer practice, not gonna lie. I finished that, and that's literally how I felt. Like, I just wanted to do that. Oh, hold on, y'all. I saw Parker join, so I was getting ready to mute the stream and go back on BRB. But she left. So I don't know what's going on right now. And I can't DM Wolf and ask him because last time I tried to DM him, my DMs wouldn't work to him. Said I wasn't in a mutual server with him, so. Quirky. That's a nice part. Like, I'm gonna probably edit this as a video too. So that actually will make it nice because then I can freaking cut out all the boring parts and just skip to the action packed parts. But I don't really know what's going on. Merlini's not answering me. He's still in the server, right? Right? Oh, he's on PD. I don't really know what he's doing, if I'm gonna be exact. Is he like freaking SWAT or some shit? What? Huh? I'm so confused. Yeah, he's on Popo. Oh, is he like a marshal or something right now? Nah, marshals wouldn't wear this. No, marshals wouldn't wear that. Marshals have no need to wear an external carrier like that. Game lagged. I got scared. Really, he's not answering me, so rip. I'm just deafened in here, just because, yeah, I don't really know what's going on at this point. So, I could showcase you guys the vehicles. Because why not? So, first off, we got engine one, which goes with something like this. Right here. We got the old trucks. I don't know if these are old trucks or just spare trucks, like it says. But I don't know. New one's definitely nicer, though. Although, I do feel like this one's pretty... Not unique, but unique. Because, like, I feel like you never see white over red with, like, a black stripe anywhere. I feel like if there's gonna be a black stripe, it's gonna be all black. Like, these are black. This is, like, a Springbok kind of scheme, though. With, like, the gold, freaking accents and stuff. That's... Yeah, that's how I like my red trucks. And, obviously, you have the ones like Flowersville. I might do Flowersville, like, normal, like, a paint job like this, and then just do black and then orange stripes, or vice versa. Yeah, so we got Tanker. The Ambo, Medic 1, we were running. Heavy Rescue. Boom. Dude, I was watching an old... Or, I didn't even watch it. I saw the thumbnail, one of Rippy's old videos in this game. The old fire trucks and how disgusting they were. Oh, my God. And then we have... Where's the stand? Okay. Anyways. So, basically how I think they do it for ambulances is these two ambulances are just BLS ambulances and they can't administer any fluids. And then this one is ALS. They can administer fluids, etc. So cool. this can be used as a Sprint Tahoe for paramedic, I believe this is for. Just an SUV. I don't know what you would use that for. Or a command car, which this is the old command car. I don't know which one I like better, actually. I like them both pretty, like, a lot. So, yeah. International ambulance. So the international ambulance is... Oh, they kept it international. They didn't get... Okay. So we have medic... The ALS... And Medic 2, so basically Medic 2 goes out of Station 2, so at Station 2 we have one of these, and Station 1 we have a Tomiro's truck. If you guys remember the Tomiro's joke, smash a like button on this stream. That's like a joke from a couple of years ago, actually. Maybe like a year and a half ago, too. That was when I only had like 500 subscribers, though, so a lot of people aren't gonna know it. And I got like freaking 15 views a video, not even. Anyway, so we have an ALS truck for, I guess, ALS paramedics, obviously. Command car, old command car, and then just a normal utility pickup, I guess. I run that truck. That's my command car with the gray scheme, the command scheme. Ladder truck. Charger. SUV paramedic. You saw the sprint car before. This, which I can't use. Squad, Spec Ops, and then Brush. Which I've never seen Brush in action. Supposedly they use it for trainings, but I don't know because I didn't go through any training. So. Yeah. Yeah, but this is my command truck. So it's pretty nice. What the f- Okay, either that was totally accidental or the session is definitely over. What? Wait, y'all, the session's over, right? Okay. And I'm gonna end my stream because, yeah. Alright, yeah, session's over. Marlene just confirmed. Alright. Oh, I would like to thank you all so much for watching today's video. If you guys enjoyed, smash that like button down below. Consider subscribing. Hopefully tomorrow we can have some good action. We're either going to run full FD or probably the same thing that we just did. So cool. Let's come inside where it's light. So yeah. Thank you all so much for watching today's stream. Tomorrow... is Saturday, so yeah. So tomorrow we'll probably go live around noonish in EST, so around 12 p.m. EST. On either Hamilton County, actually. And then later on that night we'll go on an RPF, and then Sunday, we'll be able to stream probably just Hamilton, or I might change Sundays to something like Mana once I get Lieutenant or something. Because I failed it by... Y'all, I'm so pissed off, dude. I failed my Mana Lieutenant exam by 3 fucking points, dude. I was so pissed off. It's not even funny. 3 points. I'm so pissed off, dude. But it was over stupid stuff, too, which really pissed me off. Anyways. So, yeah, thank you all so much for watching today's video. If you guys enjoyed, smash it like... Did they dip? Okay, Wolf had... Oh, no, they're in general radio. Yeah. So, yeah. Thank you all so much for watching today's stream. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, smash the like button down below. Consider subscribing. Yeah. That's pretty much it. Subscribe, smash like button, join the Discord server. It's down in the description, and I will have it in the oh my god, this is freaking loud. And I will have it in the chat once. Oh fuck. I will have it in the chat, holy cow, when the stream's like 5 seconds left in it. So stay to the end if you want to get it easier. You could get instant notifications in there on when your boy starts streaming, uploads, etc. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye. Fast and never cautious. But you didn't think that I'd come back to life.